I'd like to talk about the second option in the app. This option calculates the retail price of a vase that your designer has just created at their bench. You enter in the total amount of flowers, the container charge, and your labor percentage. Well, I know everybody understands that 30%, let's say your shop is working on 30% labor. I know everybody understands that 30% of a big number is not the same as 30% of a smaller number. But what I have found is that a lot of florists just go ahead and calculate 30% labor on the flowers. And let me show you what this is doing. If you have $60 in flowers, and remember a minute ago we were talking about $60 in flowers was what a $100 vase, a $100 order would have. If you multiply your $60 by 30, you get $18 by 30%. You get $18. If you add back on your vase, which was 10, you get to 28. And then you add back on your flowers, which gets you to $88. You would be selling that vase for $88 when we had just discussed that it was really a $100 vase. So you were effectively losing 12% of your labor charge. I think that might be something worth correcting. So I want you to know that this app, when you put in $60 in flowers with a $10 vase and 30% labor, the app will give you a $100 retail cost. I'd like to talk for just a quick minute about what's wrong with selling that vase for $88. Well, let me give you a scenario that happens all the time. A customer comes into your shop and buys this beautiful vase out of the cooler. It's $88. They buy it, they take it home, they enjoy it for a week or a week and a half. They just loved it. And then their sister-in-law is going to have a birthday. So they say, oh, I'm going to order that vase for my sister-in-law. So they call your shop and they say, I came in last week and I bought this beautiful vase. It had lilies and roses in stock in it, and it was $88. I'd like for you to send that to my sister-in-law for her birthday. So the shop takes your order, and then they give the order to the designer, and the designer makes an $88 vase. It gets delivered, and then your sister-in-law takes a picture of it, because everybody takes pictures nowadays, and she sends the picture to the, to the original customer. And the customer says to herself, boy, that doesn't look anything like the vase that I bought. It's not nearly as big, doesn't have as many roses. And now she's upset with you. She calls the shop and she said, I'm really upset with this vase that you sent. It didn't look anything like, it wasn't half as big as the order I had originally gotten. I want you to replace it. So now you've got a mad customer. And let's analyze what really happened here. What happened is the customer got a good deal at $88. That vase should have been $100. But they got a really good deal at $88. They didn't know it, but now they're ordering that $88 vase again, and it's not the same because their vase was really a $100 vase. So I think there would be a very good reason to live up to the standard of being able to consistently reproduce the same quality of vase from order to order to order. This app accomplishes your pricing accuracy for you. If you start out with a $100 order, it calculates for you to put in $60 in flowers. The reverse will happen. If you put in $60 in flowers, the app will tell you that it's a $100 vase. Your pricing will be accurate and you will be consistently reproducing the same quality. The app is available on Google and Apple. You can download it to your phone or to your iPad. There is a one-time download fee of $14.99. I hope you'll give the app a try. I hope you're as excited about it as I am. It is quick, it is accurate in your pricing, and it will maintain the owner's labor charge. So please give it a try. Thank you very much.